UCLA's home game against Utah is now moved from Friday to Saturday after a Utah player tested positive for COVID-19. The Pac-12 says the game is going to kick from the Rose Bowl at 7:30 Saturday night. Utah had to cancel its season opener this past Saturday against Arizona after one of the Wildcats players tested positive for coronavirus. Arizona did not have the minimum number of scholarship players to field a team. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.